Welcome, everybody. Martin Tyler, along with Alan Smith. Alan, looking forward to it today.
Yeah, I think so. Martin is a really good buzz in the air here.
Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team. Well, they're going to go with 4-3-3 here, with plenty of width to that attacking three.
Yeah, you could almost describe it as the Dutch system down the years. And the three-pronged attack, it can be really potent, but it can be awkward as well for those wide lads.
Deflected out for a throw. Well, no delay here. They might open them up now.
Going to try it.
Bridge. And it's a goal here. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Here's a chance to attack. Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly. Fine cross. Alberto Aguirre. He's given possession away here. But he's moved in trying to jostle the opponent.
Jotto!
He's missed the chance. Again, possession squandered, really. Here's Bridge. The cross coming in. I don't think he was quite sure where the goal was as he took the shot on. Could be dangerous. Well, there's a quick throw on here to get them on the attack. Aaron Moy. Good play to avoid the tackle.
Now the shot!
Off target. Yellow card here for that foul. Eric Patalu. And in goes the cross. Good take by the goalkeeper, but no pressure on him. And he gives it back to his teammate.
He's got his shot off now.
Might have even touched the bar on the way over. Now Hughes. Well, this is great teamwork, the way they're knocking the ball around. The referee has decided to add on 2 minutes. Time at 1. And it is the kickoff here for the second half. He's coming forward with some danger. Romeo Castellet. Oh, whistle's gone. Free kick. Oh, yellow card, Alan.
Yeah, quite right.
He's put it in well. Goes the cross. It's a turnover of possession here. Brilliant team play this, with the passing, the movement off the ball to make the passing possible. Robert Corrin. There goes the cross. Able to make a good interception. Keeping the move going. Goes out of play here quite clearly. An attempted pass, but not a good one. Number six. Substitution now. And might use up a bit of time here as well for the team that want to hang on to this lead. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. There's some potential in this move. Aaron Mooy. And it will go into the middle now. Tries to punch it away. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Change of possession here. Well, we're in the last knockings of the game, but we're still on the edge of our seats here. It's that close. Clearly a throw, not quite clear whose throw it is.
Romeo Castellet. Now it's 5 minutes to go. And the ball's with Bridge. Romeo Castellet.
Oh, in goes the cross. Good hands, bread and butter work really by the goalkeeper. Well, he did it very competently, he's having a good game.
It looks as though they want to take this corner and get another goal. It would be an insurance goal for them. They're already leading by one, of course. And he heads it for goal. It's such a close game. Well, it wasn't a very close effort, was it?
No, as the clock ticks on, I think that's the pressure got to him, really, and he just made the wrong choice.
Alberto Aguirre. Referee says that's that.